Imagine a messaging platform that remembers everything for you, helps your team stay on track, and makes collaboration smarter and faster. Meet Tanka, the world's first AI-powered messenger with long-term memory that turns your team's conversations into actionable insights. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. Tanka provides lightning-fast, accurate AI-powered responses tailored to your team's chat history, business goals, and the apps you already use. I want to show you how to use these key features and how you can set them up. I'm all logged into my Tanka account. I'm demoing this on a web version of Tanka. I want to start this with showing you three key features of Tanka that will really help you understand what it can do for you and your team. The first thing I want to show you is Smart Reply. So Smart Reply, if I just demo this in one of the chats right here, and so I just put some information between two different people. When questions are asked, I could go ahead and reply, but we have the Smart Reply here that will draft you an email based on the whole conversation. So if I go ahead and just click it, based on this, it's going to go through with all the information that I put through and craft a reply that should fit nicely. So as soon as you like what it says from it, and you can go ahead and send it. Now you're also going to see this come up. If I go to unread emails, in this case, I've connected my Gmail account. You can connect Outlook, Slack, and different ones. I'll show you where that feature is. But you'll see, again, I can reply, but I can also click to draft this. So based on this email where they're asking me to set a meeting, I can go ahead and do this. It goes through and scans this, and I can go ahead, if I like what it says, I can go through and send this email. So it's going to send this connected to my account, and you can see now I have no unread emails. So you're not going to miss any of these important emails. You're also going to see the unread ones here that you can go through and quickly use the Smart Reply to answer them. The other thing I want to show is a key feature is the memory. You're going to see this in a few different places. So if I go over to memory over here, and I haven't used it enough to build out everything yet, but we can go and add memos from our different chats that we add over here, and it's going to go into different memory here. But we can also have these memory cells. And as we're working together as a team, all these different things will get built out. And so then the AI that Tanka has will get smarter and smarter and understand your team and connect everything. It'll just have better answers to what you need. So you can see from the role relationships to all these different options as we go through, and these will just get built out and help you even more. The third key feature that I want to show you about Tanka is the AI assistant. Each team member will have their own AI assistant that will be able to answer company related questions or even search the internet. You're going to see it in a few different places. So if I look back on previous one, this is connected to a goal that was part of a project. So even if I go over to a chat that I was in before and go up top here, you're going to see I can get to my assistant, and how it's named, Jamie's assistant, is right here. That's connecting with the different information that I put as part of the project. And that's what I want to show you how to set up also. Before I set up an example here, I just want to show you a couple other features. Now, I'm just going to go to the memory, and this is where you can attach your different accounts. So I have my Gmail here linked. You can see the little link is there, but Outlook, WhatsApp, Slack, and I believe even more are coming. The other thing I want to point out is if I go over to the settings, there's translations over here. So if I go to translation, you can see there's some option how you want to have it. So let's say if I click this one, and I want, if I have different members of the team speaking different languages, and I'll just pick Spanish as an example. Now, if I go back to my chats, notice here how it's being translated automatically. So as soon as I type something, it's going to be translated in that language, and based on how I had it set up with the English on top, then the Spanish on the bottom. So you can play with that. I love that feature. Let's say I have a tech company and I'm going to be designing a smartwatch with a team, and I'm going to be setting it up in Tanka here. So I'm just going to go ahead and create a group here, a new chat group. So up top, I'm just adding one other person, and it's just me again. So you'll see one has the picture, one doesn't. but it's pretty quick to set this up. Now, when I set this up, I want to be able to add some more information that will help with the memory, setting goals and tasks, and then the AI can even help me more. I could start chatting down below, just like I showed you before, between the different accounts. But I want to go up to the toolbar, and you'll notice right here, I want to point out this. If you want the auto translation on, like I showed you where to set this up with the translator, make sure you just go ahead and toggle this over. But over here, we can go to the assistant, and this will walk you through setting a goal and even more. So if I click on set a goal, you'll see right here, I can go and put some information in here. So if I go and say, I wanted to assist in managing and streamlining the communication for my Launch X smartwatch and this information, you put it in, I'm going to click done. This is going to help the AI with communication with me, knowing what its purpose. I can even give it a task. So in this case here, if I wanted to, let's say, give it this task, assist in managing and streamlining the communication for the LaunchX campaign, you can see I'm asking for tracking decisions, organizing tasks, just some information that I can give it with some purpose here. So I'm going to go ahead and hit done. So I've added this a bit of information to help the AI. I can add some information to memory. So if I click add here, I can go from files, images, memos, wiki, calendar, and even from apps and links. I'm just going to give a demo with the files. So if I click on, I have this PDF here that I can upload with information about LaunchX and the campaign. All of this information gets fed to help the AI. So, and the other thing I want to point out, we have the different model that you can choose that to be able to working from. I'm just going to leave mine at GPT-4 here. So I'm just going to close out of here, and then I can start my chat like I was showing you before. Now I have a chat going here to give a little bit of an example again, just to finish up this video. If I go back to the toolbar, notice here's the task that I created, and it's helping me establish this task with the AI assistant. So it's giving me all these different steps that I can do here. Now, the other thing I want to point out with this communication that's happening now, I can go ahead and maybe I have images that I can drag and drop in here. I can drop other files here. Maybe I have a couple prototypes on the watches and I can just send them in. Now with any of these different things that I have in here, I can add it to my memory. So if I go up top and just go select, notice if I go select to any of these, there's a little brain down here. If I go and click save to memory, then I can save this to my memos. If you're looking to take your team collaboration to the next level, Tanka is the AI tool you've been waiting for. With this long-term memory and seamless integration, it will help your team stay organized and make smarter decisions faster. Check out the link in the description to join the waitlist for Tanka today.